Afternoon, welcome. This is Jamie, 2012 government pass question. Question number 33. And the question here says the major factor militating against the efficient operation of electoral commissions in Nigeria is dash. The major factor militating against the efficient operation of electoral commissions in Nigeria is that, so the question is talking about INEC, that is what, that is problem confronting INEC. So option A say inadequate public support, B say population size, C say inadequate skilled manpower. Wow. Then D say excessive political interference. So one of the major factors that go against or that contradict or that the INEC faced in Nigeria is excessive political interference, because most of the political actors interfere in the activities of INEC. So option D is correct. Kindly subscribe for more of our videos.